same position. Both first ever semi and a first ever chance to get through to a first Pro Tour final. Familiar defensive style of Hu Limei. Already showing in these early stages.
No.
They've had in place for a number of years now, and that's apparent by the fact that there's two Hong Kong youngsters at semi-final stage here in Doha. Three all. Forward.
Six. Six. Ten. Nine.
For Limei. Goodness. Oh. Umpire just saying she's taking too long in between points. Missed it. 13, it is indeed 11, third time lucky. Keeping alert. Oh my goodness, she's done it again. Getting there. Let's serve. Didn't think that was going to land in. Yeah. Oh. Still getting points for Hu Limei. Good rally.
Yeah. 11-6 game.
11-6. And the 19-year-old foot movement of Hu Limei really is quite phenomenal. Just look how she's on her toes, that crouch position. Ready to move. Goodness. Wow. Oh my goodness. Variation lead in this semi-final.
11.
Need a monumental effort. from the Hong Kong player. What a rally. Oh my goodness. It's just
11-5.
And that's it. Game four games to love.